Let's see, what do we have here? I need to figure out, like, what I can use that CP for. Let's, tell you what. Let's go ahead and save. And then I will go ahead and quit this. Okay, let's see. Bonuses. What's this? A character model? That's weird. I got 4,000. How come I can't buy any of this stuff? I'm not playing a specific chapter. Okay. So basically, I guess I can't unlock some of this stuff until I complete like a chapter or whatever. Sucks that I can't, you know, I guess wear my jacket or whatever. I mean, I prefer the jacket look. I think it looks cool. Anyways, alright. Well, do we have any? No, we don't have that. Yeah, nothing really good right now. Okay. Oh, that's right, the boat's this way. Alright, looks like we're about to do the, the fish boss. Let's go put our thing in real quick. Ah, I was hoping those barrels wouldn't be broken since I reloaded the game. Alright, one more to go. This must be out there on the lake somewhere. There's a locked drawer over there. Let's go back and grab that that item, and then we'll come back here. Should be down here. There we go. Brass pocket watch.
Hello, welcome. What can I interest you in? Thank you.
Alright, let's see. Nice. I got enough to increase the power.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you, mate. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should note pleasant travels.
I'm mainly trying to pump up this sniper rifle so that way when we fight the giant, you know, boss or whatever, I should be able to take him out pretty easy. That'd be scary. Where you at, fishy?
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Yeah. Ah, fuck. Gotcha, bitch. Yeah, that'd be pretty scary. Zero deaths.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. Begins. Now, when day breaks, you two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Taking on water.
Condor One to Roost. Do you read? Fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
Still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Not sure what this is. Looks like a sea captain's hat or maybe a cop hat. Maybe if I act like I'm here for the cult stuff, they'll just, you know, pretend I'm one of the gang. Don't be doing anything weird with cats in there. Yeah. I know y'all don't like light.
What the fuck? Present for you.
Is there anything back here? Oh, no. Thought there was a way you could turn to the right, but just a dead end. So I guess I'm gonna go back out to the this. Old Waystron key. Fetch me a rare golden chicken egg. Let's see if there's anything in here. Come on. I don't think I want to go this way just yet. Nice. Alexandrite. Ooh, the red 9. Glad we decided to come out here and investigate. Alright, let me get a check out over there. Golden chicken egg. Yep, there it is. It says there's a whatchacallit over here. Let's see. Ah, there it is. Velvet blue. Alrighty, let's see. Stone pedestal. Alright, let's head over here to the merchant and sell that chicken egg. Is that where we came from, or? Yeah, I think this is where we came from. Oh, shit. No, actually... Oh, okay, it's all connected.
Got some new wares, welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no... This is what I'm talking about. Fine. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities?
Tempted to buy the TMP.
Where would it? What can I do you? A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Apparently, my Punisher is better pretty much in every way except for power.
In your pocket or your life. Easy choice,
man. Yeah, I guess I'll take the TMP.
Oh, you'll cut through the crowd with that right there. Anything else are pleasant travels.
Alright, let's go ahead and store the red 9. I don't really have any bullets for the TMP, so I guess I'll store it. I think I might take my shotgun back though. Okay, that still leaves me with a decent amount of space. I mean, after all, I have a ton of stuff in my inventory. Let's see. Let's put that here. Click save. Alrighty, let's see. Damn, I don't have enough to make shotgun shells. Or a flash grenade. Alrighty. I wonder if all this is new, because I don't remember this in the original Resident Evil 4. I don't even remember the way shrines or anything. What'd I get? A bangle? can put a purple on it. What's that? Oh, never mind. That's, I guess that's on the road back. That's odd. I've already been here. Guess so. Don't remember being here, but there's that picture frame, I remember that. Yeah, you can't open that because I don't have a key. I don't know why the key only uses, or you can only use it once per, you know, drawer or whatever. Let's try out my new sniper rifle. Ow!
You're serious.
Locked drawer, treasure, so No, that's the wrong way. Okay, so I need to go this way. Take a left. Ah, shit. I guess I gotta go inside the house. Okay, so go back here. Take a left. Oh yeah, that's right. Drop down here. Yeah, this is where we got caught by that big guy. Ooh, nice. Where the hell is that last piece of that puzzle? Alright, let's see. Let's try looking over here. It's another puzzle. Yep. Let's do this the old-fashioned way. So we go 1, 2, 3. Ah, shit. Let's just find the journal, because that could take a long time. Wait, there's a symbol on the wall. It's squiggly lines. Looks like a sword. And whatever that is, like an X or something.
No good.
All right, let's try it out. Let's see if that works. Okay, so squiggly lines. Looks like a sword. Let's see. I think maybe this one. And then this one. Yep. Blasphemer's head. Ew. There it is, final piece. church key. I'll have to check that out.
Is this the key?
That's one. Now I have to find the other. Wait, why am I going this way? That's a way shrine. Alright, so stone pedestal. Maybe that's where that other head is. This is where we put the key in. Alright, now we gotta solve the puzzle. Alright, let's see. Alright, try that. Okay, that part looks right. There we go. Depraved idol. Is it a key item or what? Oh, it's for selling. Come on. It's too close. I don't know why he throws two all the time. There it is. I'm betting there's probably gonna be a reward for catching fish. Damn, that's a big fish. There we go. What do we want to upgrade? Let's see.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
And I kind of want to max out my pistol. It's the thing I use the most. Let's see, what is this? Location from Mural? Okay, the church key. Alright, so I guess we should probably go check this out. So clearly I haven't been this way yet. Fucker. Shit. have a red or a yellow herb. God dang it. God dang it. Wow, fuck. Bitch. Alright. Clearly I went the wrong way. Here it is. Ah, that was treasure. Wait, I hear something else. There it is. You know I heard treasure. Velvet loot. Alright, so whatever I'm supposed to get, it should be up here. What the hell is this? Oh, it's one of those puzzles. Shit. Alright, so looks like we got two C's back to back. Anything else in here? Well, I guess we're gonna go ahead and end this video here, and then we'll just pick right back up. So, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.